Hi students, I am Kailas Patel, your art teacher. Today we are going to learn orange drawing and pencil stroke. So let's start.
First, you have to draw rough orange drawing with using a lead pencil. Make sure that your line will not be dark. Now you have to draw the rough lip shape to the bottom also, same lip you have to draw here. This shape you have to divide into 4 parts. Like a slice. Before start your color work, you have to erase the pencil work and start your color work. Use light color for the object drawing. With the lead pencil, you have to outline of the object and finalize your drawing. For the tone, you should use all the colors. clean and accurate.